Hey. I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special. I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her? You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just... Come on.
So it's okay. Come on, let's go. Through here.
This place we're going to, what is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you.
Who is that?
Just a woman. Killed for no real fault of her own by moral upstanding folk. Common theme, I guess.
What do you mean?
In history, you know? Want to take a breather?
What? I know, I just... Sorry, I'm just a bit preoccupied.
It's fine. You know, if there's anything you want to talk about, anything at all...
No. Let's just keep moving.
There, we can go through the motel. You ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy. Whoa! Hey! Why'd you do that? I think you just saved my life back there.
Bet I did.
Yeah. So am I. James? Is everything all right? Hey, you okay? It's like you froze for a second.
Yeah, it's fine.
So that's what it was for.
To now?
Just down this way. Cozy.
This room. There's something wrong with it. I think we should leave.
Oh, loosen up, James. It sure beats running around with those monsters out there.
I'm not so sure. Is everything all right?
Yeah, it's just... this place... just gives me the creeps. Not sure why.
You ever been inside?
I'm not sure. It does feel familiar, somehow. Like... a bad memory. It's nothing, really. So, James.
Mm-hmm.
3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if... when you find her?
That... I love her.
Oh, then... lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time. I could really use a warning next time. Strange. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way.
Yeah.
What? Come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this a special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay? Just for a little while. Catch our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just, this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
Well, that's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Fine. Be that way. Here's two. To hope undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are.